Go for it. Now you can go. So Christina's using a holder with chapstick in it. She's going to put chapstick on. And then when she's done, she'll let me know. I'll put the cover on. And then put it back on a tray for her to put into the box. So let me know when you're done, kid. All right, I'll come get it. Okay, ready when you are. Now you can put your chapstick holder into the bag. I should say the box.